Yeah, so you are, you know, artist, very known for wrestling stuff, very kinetic work. How did you kind of develop your style for that sort of thing?
Well, a lot of it started from, like, Calvin and Hobbs. So, like, when Calvin gets, like, tackled by Hobbs outside the front door, that was a huge part of my, like, kind of artistic sensibility and visual identity growing up. And honestly, that's, like, where it all started. It's, like, I didn't really have access to comics growing up. Like, I wasn't really allowed to go into my local comic book store because there were, like, too many boobs and so on. But, I could read Calvin and Hobbes at the library, so a lot of those, like, daily strips was my, like, gateway into comics and visual storytelling. So I kind of credit that first, and then, honestly, a lot of the rest of it is me kind of, like, struggling with it on the page, trying to figure out what works, what doesn't work. James Heron has been a huge influence, and I haven't really seen anybody do the kind of exciting things as far as, like, actually, can you lead me to the booth? I have no idea where it is. So, like, I saw James Heron working on PRD. I was like, oh my gosh, this guy's making it happen, and he has this really dynamic style. Like, I kind of thought I couldn't get a job drawing like that. But he's here, he is doing it. And I credit a lot of my inspiration for even trying to do comics as an adult to James Heron, and also to Otomo and Tetsuro Ueyama, who's a huge influence on me.